Kangana Ranaut and Deepika Padukone inspired me to do Badlapur, says Varun Dhawan. That Varun Dhawan is a versatile and talented actor is no news to anyone. The actor went from a chocolate hero in Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania to a grey character in Badlapur overnight. And more importantly, convinced people of his characters equally well. But what inspires him to hop from rom-coms, dramas to dance films? Well, in a recent conversation, when asked why he chose ABCD 2 despite the fact that ABCD was not a huge franchisee, the actor said, "Because I saw something in the first one. I saw a lot of honesty and a lot of heart in it. And also it was something different. Also with Badlapur, I felt that the film was part of a change and I said, I want to be part of this. I don't want to give all the reasons because I don't want the other people to read and then start using them and doing these kind of films. No, but seriously, I feel honestly the mindset of the audience at large is changing, and by that I don't mean they don't want to see a typical Hindi film. They obviously want to see that, but there is a certain evolution that needs to happen in cinema, which they want to see slowly.